And just across the state lines in Georgia, the Hart County Sheriff's Office tells Fox Carolina they found the body of a missing boater in Lake Hartwell. Crews were called to Paynes Creek Campground around 4:30 Tuesday afternoon about a person missing in the water. The Sheriff's Office confirmed the boater's body was recovered yesterday around 12:30, and they have not released their identity or what led up to their death.